your dreadlocks. I appreciate the herb you brought for me, not your dreadlocks. Now that things and time are changing, suffering makes me realize what it takes and the how to be an anti-jetlock. Whoa, hey, oh, yes, who's coming to deny anti-jetlock? Not your dreadlocks. Not your dreadlocks. Whoa.